and Ian Sides.
Good evening, everyone. Andre, I love you. Where is he? I love that man. All right, here we go. A little blues, New York City style. And I'm drawing Deep Blue. Thank you very much, guys. We're going to slow down here a little bit. A little song I wrote about an evening I got to spend in Warsaw. And it's been all over the world, and it's become one of my favorite cities in the world. And I wrote this about a young gentleman had explained to me about how Warsaw was rebuilt over 8 years after the Germans had completely destroyed the city. And I thought that was very impressive. So I give this song to you, the people of Poland. Thank you. And
guys are warmed up now? You guys warmed up? All right, we're gonna do a little clap and a little singing now. There's a little tune called No More Dogging off my Bluestopia CD. Thank you.
Stop!
little something off the Bluestopia record, a little tune called You Know My Baby. Thank you very much. And I actually got to perform with Mr. Buddy Miles right before Buddy Miles' death in New York City at a tribute to Jimi Hendrix. And we got to jam on a couple tunes, so we're gonna jam on one of those tunes for you guys right now. Hope you guys enjoy this.
We'll be right back.
Chance of Holland, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Eason. Justin Paolo, Blues Band, and Ian Sands. Nasz gość, Justin Paolo, kochani, grał z Buddy Milesem, z bremiarzem Jimmy'ego Hendrixa, z Jose Feliciano i z wieloma innymi, ale jakże miał nie grać, jak wydaje z siebie tak cudowne dźwięki z tej pięknej gitary. Justin Paolo, Blues Band, and Ian Sands.
Thank you, Mr. Gorgica. God bless you. I love your sons. You're a great guy. You and your wife have been very good to us. And thank you, Poland. You've been very good to me. Lucas has made my dreams come true that I'd ever play in places like this. And thank you very much. God bless you. You people are wonderful. Thank you. I like to consider myself very wealthy, not in money, but in friends. And I consider you guys all friends, and God bless. And I want to thank Andrew. Andre, where are you? I love this guy. Come here for a second. I want you to repeat this. Andre is very passionate about the blues.
Nie no, ja go kocham tego faceta, on mnie kocha, dlatego jest pięknie, słuchajcie, nie podejrzewajcie nas o nic, ale jeżeli tak, to tak jest.
He doesn't do it for, he's not in it for the money. And I want to thank Mr. Ian Sands, who I met 10 years ago, for giving me a chance in Ireland. What do you guys think about Ian? He helped my career and gave me a chance one day, you know, never heard of me, and he let me sit on a festival, and it's been growing, and Derek Gorgica from Cosmo. And Tomek Dominic, wonderful man. I want to thank you all for helping make my dreams come true. I dedicate this this next song, it's called Woman in a Black Dress. It's off my latest CD. And I have to tell you, I've been all over the world, but man, the women in Poland are the most beautiful in the world, I gotta tell you. Let me tell you something, man, that ain't no lie. So I dedicate this song, Woman in a Black Dress, to all the lovely ladies of Poland. God bless all the men out there, you're very lucky. And the pierogi is awesome.
Lord,
friend of mine, you know, bring this bar to his knee. Thank you. those lovely Polish women. Two stands left. Thomas Dominic, God bless everybody. Be well.